Release said something from presenting this video subject to change. Yep. That's loud.
When mankind is consumed by darkness and the land falls into chaos, the archdemon of the abyss shall rise from the earth.
They come rushing here in a desperate attempt to survive. Both beast and man have more in common than they think.
Monster Hunter. Is the Sunbreak launch? Launch trailer? Yeah, pretty much the first thing. Would be the first thing.
It can't be.
And these wandering flames shall feed the beast and return to darkness. Story ends. Another begins. Wandering flames. I see you found your home.
Such an interesting song choice. That's dope though, look at that. That right there is cool. What is that? Basil? Yeah. Do you think Basil gives? Okay. Do you think Basil gives Lucent, Nagakuga, and several other monsters? Okay.
Hello everyone! Welcome to today's Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase. In this presentation, we'll be focusing on Nintendo Switch games launching this year from our publishing and development partners. Okay, let's get into the headlines. The battle to reclaim Earth begins.
Okay.
The year is 5012 AD.
Is this near?
Life forms have overwhelmed the planet, causing the collapse of civilization.
That's near, right?
Forcing humans to take refuge on the moon.
Yep. Nier Automata coming to Switch.
Now, with an android
here we go.
Called Yorha, the humans are prepared to stand against these machine life form invaders.
How is it going to run, man? I just don't see it.
And a scanner android, 9S. Two key members of this squad. Machine life forms in conflict with androids. What will come of this bloodless battle?
You just Die already!
This version of the award-winning Nier Automata comes with previously released content, including additional modes and costumes. New costumes exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version will also be available at launch.
Of course.
Reclaim Earth.
Just so we can buy it again.
Automata, the End of Yorha Edition, launching on the Nintendo Switch system October 6th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
A Maze of Deception. Murder Mystery. House of Memories.
Get ready to immerse yourself in surreal riddles and a chilling story in this modern take on puzzle adventure games.
Oh, this looks dope. What the hell? This is trippy. I would play this.
Solve the enigma of Lorelei and the Laser Eyes, launching first for consoles on Nintendo Switch next year.
Only on Switch?
Familiar faces are making a splash in these games. A new Bomberman game is coming to Nintendo Switch. This time, a bombastic new mode called Castle Mode enters the fray. A team of up to 15 players
Bomberman.
Must blast their way to treasure chests, while one defending player tries to hold them off. Set up your defense wisely to blow away opponents, literally. You can also create
Seething Basil. Yeah.
Stages. Have a blast when Super Bomberman R2 launches on Nintendo Switch next year. 10 Mega Man Battle Network games, originally released on the Game Boy Advance system, are coming to Nintendo Switch. Control Mega Man in grid-based combat and use battleships to gain devastating abilities. This collection includes a gallery with over 1,000 illustrations and a music mode containing over 150 songs from across the series. Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection launches on Nintendo Switch next year. The full collection will
and
also
be Nagakura.
Available as Volume 1 and Volume 2, each sold separately. A remake of
Pac-Man
World is coming soon.
Wait, I think I played Pac-Man World, no?
Kidnapped. To rescue them, he sets off for Ghost Island. Eating dots isn't all you can do here.
I feel like I played this.
Crown enemies with pack dots. The Rev-Roll, the
this Pac-Man, looks cool.
And a giant Pac-Man? From high-speed chases to galactic escapades, you'll explore.
Yeah, we knew about Lucent. Yeah.
Zany levels.
We just didn't know about Basil. Basil knew.
Launching on Nintendo Switch.
I think we read in your Furious Rajang already, right?
Two unlikely friends, one incredible journey. A fawn and a wolf cub.
Oh, that's cute.
Work together to find a way home across the snowy wilderness in the handcrafted world of Blanc. In this emotional adventure.
Oh my god, is it all black and white?
Must coordinate.
Oh, it's so bright. But the art style looks really cool.
And navigate through the
this is very
miles.
Like yeah, the art style's really cool.
Completely text-free story with local and online co-op play. So
oh, this co-
can
it can be co-op.
It.
Okay. That's really cute.
Forge an unexpected bond.
That's a nice logo right there. That is dope. Blanc. Oh, that's a cool logo. I like the C.
As a console exclusive.
That's cool.
Switch, February 2023.
That's cool.
Arr, a swashbuckling adventure returns.
Pirating is in my blood. Like adrenaline or stale grog.
Like Sea of Thieves?
I've been in enough scraps to fill a dozen scrapbooks. I've got stories about ships, fights, love, treasure, betrayal, and root beer. But how about one that has all of the above? My name is Guybrush Threepwood, and this is a story about the time I finally found the secret of Monkey Island.
Oh, wait, is this the secret of Monkey Island? I'm gonna switch.
Thank you.
guy brush threepwood.
Oh, Return to Monkey Island? Oh, it's like a sequel. I think it's a sequel, right?
Monkey around in Return to Monkey Island, launching first for consoles on Nintendo Switch this year. Next, we have some news about a game that was announced last June. Please take a look.
Mario and the Rabbids.
Oh, the Spark of Hope or whatever it's called.
In the latest Mario plus Rabbids game. Space is in a universe.
Oh, this was a year. I can't believe this was announced a year ago. That's crazy that this was a year ago.
Take the energy possessed by sparks, these mysterious creatures. Now, our heroes must set out to save them. A new adventure of epic proportions awaits. You'll initiate a turn-based battle when you encounter an enemy.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Before we begin, here's something you ought to know. You can freely move around the battlefield as much as you'd like within your character's range before using their weapon. Pretty neat, huh? Let's start with Mario. Three enemies are in the way, so let's dash into one of them.
Okay.
Now select Rabbit Rosalina and have her dash into another.
Okay.
Next, Rabbit Luigi. One more dash, and now Disruptor time!
Okay.
By using a dash first, then the weapon, three enemies were wiped out. With that, his turn is over. Back to Mario. Let's take out the other two. Pew pew! That concludes his turn. Last but not least, Rabbit Rosalina. Team up with an ally and jump.
Okay.
Get positioned, then finish off with the Kaboomer.
Okay, weird take on the tactics.
Our turn's over.
Tactics style game.
And now the enemy attacks. Be sure to take cover and you might be safe. If you don't, it won't be pretty. All right, we've got the floor again. Dash toward the bomb.
The ba-bomb.
Boom! That'll do it.
Okay.
The key to victory is how you assemble your team and navigate around the battlefield.
I mean, the...
Wait, is that...
Seems
Bowser?
Interesting enough.
And he's joining the team? Mario plus Rabbids, Sparks of Hope, rockets onto the Nintendo Switch system October 20th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop. Check out Ubisoft's special showcase tomorrow for more details about Mario plus Rabbids.
Ubisoft has a showcase tomorrow?
We hope you're looking forward to the chaotic adventures of Mario and the Rabbids. Let's take a look at more headlines. There's something for everyone on Nintendo Switch. During a storm, young alchemist Noah crash lands in ancient ruins. The layout of these multi-layered ruins changes.
That's a very colorful
side
scroller.
Challenge the enemies lurking around every corner.
I mean, it looks fun. That looks dope.
And perform powerful elemental attacks to defeat foes.
Yo, I'm all about this.
Scion of Paradise launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
All aboard!
In the management sim Railgrade, you'll build railway systems to efficiently transport cargo and help restore economic prosperity to an industrial colony. Complete various tasks to prepare each shipment before it's delivered to its destination. Your strategies will change based on various factors, like the number and length of trains to run, which resources to acquire, and how to transport cargo from point A to point B. Railgrade steamrolls onto Nintendo Switch this fall. Join aspiring game creator Kenta in a hand-drawn adventure to save the world in his latest creation, The Legend of Wright. Taking place in Kenta's
notebook, let me see this.
This RPG spans over 200 pages, where you must draw, erase, solve puzzles, and even consult your
handy calculator. This is also really, very cute and cool.
Discover a new way to play every time you turn the page. RPG time, The Legend of Wright. Unfolds on Switch August 18th.
We've seen this.
Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop. Spin Dash into a new zone. Sonic's latest action adventure kicks off on the vibrant Starfall Islands.
There's no way this is coming to... no wonder it looks like trash, because it's coming to Switch.
Dash a vast open zone, taking full advantage of Sonic's speedy skills. Lock on and attack enemies standing in your way. Chain together attacks to trigger combos and rack up damage. With good timing, you can even deflect enemy attacks. Acquire skills to bolster Sonic's arsenal of moves. You can also enter a special zone called Cyberspace.
That's cool.
Take on challenges at supersonic speeds and grab keys to progress.
What the hell?
What awaits Sonic on these strange islands? Sonic Frontiers dashes onto Nintendo Switch this holiday. Live magically alongside your Disney and Pixar friends.
Oh, this is Is this
a mobile
game as well?
Disney and Pixar characters lived in harmony until the forgetting turned this dream into a nightmare. Now, it's up to you to help these iconic residents recover their lost memories and reveal the secrets that led you here. Bring the magic back to Dreamlight Valley in this mesmerizing life simulation adventure. Explore this land's many diverse realms and forge
legendary friendships cool.
with heroes and villains alike. Everyone you meet will have personal stories to discover and adventures to complete. Help them out by exploring, giving them gifts, and performing other fun activities. In this world, you can be whoever you dream yourself to be.
Dreamlight Valley.
Dreamlight Valley launches on Nintendo Switch September 6th as an early access title.
Okay. Well, that seems cool.
Take these adventures with you on the go. Live Alive is coming alive on July 22nd. Multiple stories featuring different protagonists, time periods, and gameplay await. Now in HD 2D.
We got ourselves another pixel RPG.
A demo with the start of three chapters, Imperial China, Twilight of Edo Japan, and The Distant Future, will be available on Nintendo eShop later today. Save data from the demo can be transferred to the full game once purchased.
Okay.
Doraemon, Nobi, and their friends land on an unknown planet and decide to help a new friend fulfill his dreams by farming, plow the fields, harvest crops, and tend to the animals. You can even use Doraemon's secret gadgets to farm in a flash. Relax by living with friends, eating delicious meals, and fishing. And with local play, you and a pal can build a ranch together. Doraemon, Story of Seasons, Friends of the Great Kingdom, launches on the Nintendo Switch system this year. The world of Minecraft.
Action
strategy gameplay in Minecraft Legends.
Oh, okay. I mean, of course it's coming to Switch.
Land, surrounded by rich nature.
I mean, this game doesn't look that bad.
Enemies from another dimension. Team up with allies.
It's kind of like a step up from the last Minecraft Dungeons, I think.
New yet familiar universe. Minecraft Legends launches on Nintendo Switch next year. It's a treasure.
Oh, Dragon Quest.
Two siblings dream of collecting.
collecting grand treasures from around the world.
Oh, Dragon Quest treasures?
The realm of Draconia to become legendary treasure hunters. In this Dragon Quest series spin-off, you'll recruit a variety of well-mannered monsters to join you on a marvelous adventure. With their help, and with your trusty fortune finder, locating loot will be a breeze. Monsters are perfect travel buddies for exploring this vast world. Bounce on a slime to reach high ledges, or dangle from a drachy to glide over gaping chasms. Support your monsters in battle as they fearlessly fend off foes. Bring your hard-earned haul back to your base and see how much it's worth. Collect more treasure to expand your base and increase your treasure hunting level. X marks.
Why is it so much? Why is it so much money?
Launches on Nintendo Switch December 9th.
Okay. Fire Emblem Warriors Three Hopes. Is it just gonna go through a bunch of games real fast? No Man's Sky. Coming to Switch. Requiem is coming on the Switch. I just don't understand, man. How do these games run on Switch without giving up crazy quality? There's no way. Requiem? Like, that game is beautiful, but on the Switch? Aperture Science.
We're going to have so much fun together. At first,
your participation is appreciated. It's a... like the original Portal coming to...
There might even be cake.
The original Portal coming to Switch?
Collection will be available.
Oh, Portal 1 and 2.
To call it the Why Do You Keep Killing Me collection. Let's get started, you monster.
Yo, do we play Portal? What the heck?
Farm, fight, and forge friendships in a new fantasy world. Welcome to Leafy, a peaceful village where seasons brightly color the environment. Your story begins here. In this brand new life simulation RPG.
A life sim?
Do a little farm work.
Oh, this looks kind of cool.
Cook and craft items.
Vegetable muffin? That's gross.
To collect materials.
Oh, okay, we got some fighting? Okay.
All while meeting townsfolk along the way.
Is this a good balance of like an RPG with life sim?
From spring, summer, fall,
okay.
And winter.
Oh, look at that thing, it's cute.
Give way to the season of
okay, this looks actually dope.
Quietus.
This actually looks dope.
Crops wither. Life
oh.
Is
okay.
Find a way to stop the season of death from wreaking havoc on your home.
Is the combat at least decent? Oh no, the frames. I can already see this game being framey. But it looks cool.
The fate of the village depends on you.
Oh.
Begin your new life in
Harvestella, November 4th.
Nintendo Switch, November 4th.
Okay.
This next segment will be our last announcement. Please take a look.
Oh yeah, there's a Persona.
Start.
Yeah.
Reigning ace of the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. And today, I'm bringing along an ultra top secret video. I hope you're ready.
Yeah, I mean, this is coming to Switch. Yeah, like we didn't know this, right? Like we knew it was coming to Xbox.
For
Golden and
nice baton pass, Morgana.
Before Golden and yeah, and what's the other one? Persona 3?
Better believe it! Persona 4 Golden and Persona 3
Portable
are also coming.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes peeled for more Persona!
I'm pretty sure we didn't know, that's right. We knew it was coming to Xbox.
That's all for today's Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase. Thank you for watching.
I think the game I'm most excited for is Harvestella. the other games are pretty cool, but as far as I don't think I've seen Harvestella before. Everything else was kind of like, yeah. Okay, that's cool.